Because the motive of creating this platform and having this team created is that we want to be doing a football business in which we scout for players. I have this team for them, clubhouse, everything. We make for the provisions, everything is there. So now that at least it's getting interesting and the state is recognizing them now. Like 3 months ago or 2 months ago, they played the Surat competition and they eventually got to final before they eventually lost the match through the penalty shootout. But now, because we registered the team under the FIFA, even the NFF, we registered it. Even we have our TMS, transfer machine system. So we make sure we want to set a standard for them. I believe in Osun State here, everybody knows about Jazz United. Even in the month of March, we invited some scouts from Egypt, in which they are trying to partner with us. From Ukraine, they have been hearing our names like that because we have a lot of scouts. And when you see a player that travel out of the country, and whenever they ask them, where are you from? I'm from Jazz United, so that's why the name is going gradually.
So, Michel.
Come on.
Ira. Hey, don't try that again.
Thank you. Yeah. Let's go. Thank you. Venga, Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Let's go.
Well, so far so good. The kind of football we are playing in Jazz United Football Club is a kind of business football. We are using this, we use this platform to at least to promote the talents, the young talents in the universe. So coming here to play against Jazz United is a very privilege for us, because at least there are a lot of players and there are a lot of new discovery players, in which by God's grace, I believe is an improvement for us and is an achievement for us. And going forward, from Jazz United Football Club, we have produced almost 7 professional players out there. So we have players at AS Kigali, we have players at Al Nassiri in Dubai. Series of countries are coming for scouting, so far so good, we are improving, and we are in a short period of time, we believe everything will be materializing. Because in my club, we were able to, I disburse a lot of money for scouting programs. Because I have my coach there, Coach Baba, and with some scouts like that, like Fatai, Lawa, Lawale, Adewale. So I have people like that, we give money to them, we go to places, we have been to northern part of the country, we have been to eastern part of the country, south-south, southwest, like that. So a series of areas, like geographical areas like that. We went there to see, to discover players there. While they are playing in grassroots, we were able to select them and motivate them. And that's all. That's how we were able to gather everybody.